Well, money, drugs, and a weapon all sniffed out by Alamo PD's newest officer. You see him there, the furry one on the right. His name is Ronnie, and he helped out on a recent bust. A picture of the what was seized by the canine. A couple of people charged with second-degree felonies in the case. Investigators say during that traffic stop, investigators found this, what you see there on your screen, cocaine, marijuana, Xanax, and a Tech-9 assault rifle. Each received a $70,000 bond.